Say hi, Alexis. Alexis is 5 years old. Yum, that hot dog looks good. Are you hungry? It looks kind of plain, though. Maybe you want to put something on it. Do you know how to put stuff on a hot dog? Would you like to learn?
He's going to put some mustard on his sandwich. Pick up the bottle with the crayon hand. Tip it over your food and squeeze. Not too much. Stop squeezing and put it down. Looks yummy, Meadoo.
Ah, mustard! Meadoo, Meadoo, hooray! Meadoo, yoo-hoo!
Jarrell's a little older. He's 4 years old. He likes relish on a hot dog. Pick up a spoon, dip it into the jar, and take out some relish. Put it all over your hot dog. Mmm, that looks good, Cheryl.
Me do, we do,
now you do.
Okay, Jeffrey, it's your turn. Jeffrey's 6 years old. He wants to put some dressing on a salad. Pouring can be tricky. Take off the lid with your crayon hand. Put down the lid. Use both hands. Tip it over very slowly. Watch how much is coming out. When you have enough, tip it back up again. Looks yummy.
We do. We do. You do.
Okay, Alexis, let's dress up your hot dog. I know a song for you. You need both hands to open a jar. One hand holds it steady and tight. The other hand slowly turns the lid. Look at you, you've got it right. Place the lid on the table. Pour slowly, not too much. Now the lid goes back in the jar, and that's the finishing touch. You did it!